Hey, what's up everyone? This is AD Gaming and welcome back to another Robots video. In this video I'm going to do the unbelievable thing and it's to finish the event task. You can see the crazy number of the honor points of the last task, the 10 tasks that you need to do. You need to earn 180,000 honor points in order to finish the last task. And I'm going to do it in this video. I need to play one more free for all and I think it's gonna be enough in order to finish this. And of course after the gameplay I will show you exactly what I did and how I did it and what do you need to do by yourself in order to finish this crazy event task. Actually, it took me a lot of time to finish this and we made it. We reached the big moment and we are going to play free for all. We are waiting to the game to start and I think it's gonna be enough. Let's see if you are going to finish it. I have the hangar ready for free for all and yeah, let's go. By the way, if you are new to the channel, don't forget to click the subscribe button and turn on the bell icon so you won't miss any future content we are releasing on this channel. And if you do like what you see here, make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed. To be more clear, there are 10 tasks in this event and right now we are going to finish the 10th task, this crazy task, the last task. This is really hard and I played a lot of free for all. We are playing another free for all. Hopefully we are going to finish it. We took this skill from this blitz, the Falcon there. It was a big and juicy target, the Falcon. Unfortunately somebody stole my kill here, enemy 2. We have to deal with him. He's using the cryogenic weapons with suppression chips. He's activating phase shift again. I have to get him before he's going to fly here. Yes, he's flying, but I have to take to bring him down. So I'm taking a little bit of damage from it, but it's okay. We took him down. So yeah, the Ravana, guys, the Ravana. You are going to see it a lot on free for all. This robot, I faced a lot of this robot in this free for all. Nowadays, this is almost what you see. Almost every place you see Ravanas in free for all. With this combination with the Havoc, this is insane. This is insane. Enemy 6 is literally waiting and hiding there. But we are going to show him how we get it done. How we are going to finish the task here. You are not going to prevent me from finish the task. It took me a lot of time. I literally played almost 7 hours, you know, not in one go, of course, but you know, 7 hours, you know, in total. So we have a shell here. We have to deal with him. I know I don't have a chance versus him, but at least I want to do some damage to him before I did. And I made it. I broke his physical shield and I'm bringing my shell. And actually, yeah, this shell for free for all, the Sonic shell, it can be really, really effective. We have an Ao Jun here. He's going to fly, I believe. Okay, he's flying. And luckily for me, his flamers, they are not working. It's going to land. Oh, no, he has the flame on the ground. It's not good for me. It's not good for me. It's going to bring me down. You can see. Is using it for his advantages, but we took him down. We had to activate phase shift here in order to deal with him. And unfortunately my shield, my physical shield from the right side just destroyed. There is an enemy free with Ravana, Sonic Ravana, another target we should be careful from. So I'm trying to use my explosion for my advantages. And we have the Sonic weapons and we did it. We got a double kill here. There is another Ao Jun with another flames on the ground. Everybody has this thing today. So still Pixonic did not fix this problem. I have to deal with this Ao Jun before somebody else will do so. He's activating phase shift. I think we can get it. We can kill this Ao Jun. Yes, triple kill. Okay. And yeah, we are continuing. And after the gameplay also I will tell you some suggestions if you want, only if you want to finish this task. This is not really easy to do it, you know, but even if you want to do it, I will tell you exactly how I did it. It was so difficult, I'm telling you. It was so difficult, and actually I don't actually need the last prize, but I just wanted to see if I can do it, if I can finish it. And we actually, I am really close to get it, and I'm really close to finish it. It took me a lot of time and grinding to do it, and I'm happy that we are so close. We are so close, and I think this free for all, after we are we will finish it, I think it's gonna be enough. And we are actually doing well, and this is gonna help me to get more honor points. Of course, more kills, it means more honor points. And also I need to spawn my Titan in order to get more honor points. So I'm going to spawn my Titan, of course. There is a Ravana here, so I need to do this thing. I need to use my ability here. Yes, quick like lightning, and we did it. Double kill. We got this Ravana right on time. So the Flamer Typhoon is really dangerous for some people, for some shells, let's say. And there is a Ravana. We activate in healing. We have a couple of Modulite Intensifier here, tier 2, but it's enough to deal with this Ravana. Another Sonic Ravana just dead, just like that. And we are continuing the assassination, and our purpose, our initial purpose, is to finish the daily task, the event task, I mean, not daily task, the event task, the impossible event task, we can say. Enemy 2 is coming with a shell, is lagging like crazy. There is another one from the backside, it's shooting me with the energy beam. Hawk is coming. I will try to get this shell with my flamers. Let's see if we can get it. Yes, we got a rampage here. Let's do some damage to this Aoming before I dead. And we got killed. And this is the time to get revenge and to spawn the Minos with Cyclone. This is usually what I'm using when I'm playing Free For All. The Minos with Cyclone. So this is, you know, on maybe Beacon Rush on something, some other modes, I'm using the Norden, sometimes the Arthur. But for Free For All, the Minos is the best. You can run on Free For All. We just stole the kill there from the Aoming. Yes. And we are activating our Reflector here to deal with this Aoming. Right place, right time. This is the important thing to do on Free For All. Yeah, I think I played more than 40 games? 40 Free For All games. It was insane. So I wish they, maybe next time Pixonic are gonna change. Maybe they will give some other much valuable prizes than Dragon Dragoon. Actually, Dragon Dragoon it's an okay prize, but for this effort and all the investment that I put and a lot of time, a lot of grinding, I don't think this is worth all the time and the investment. And also, I invest a little bit of silver in order to buy, I think I bought one Fujin or two Fujins in order. One of the tasks is to use Fujins and Raijins. But, you know, we had the luck that there was a skirmish, this weekend skirmish. We had Bulgasari and Haichi and Raijins and Fujins. So I used this skirmish in order to finish this one of the tasks. And after the gameplay, I will show you the full list of the task and the full prizes, just if you are curious to see. I know maybe some of you don't want to do it, this task, and actually it's really insane and crazy and difficult, but just for somebody that interesting to see it. And I will show you also how we are going to do it. I believe this is gonna be enough to finish this task. And yes, this Minos just took me out. I don't know how. It was so low HP had and just took me out. I'm bringing here the Hawk with this interesting build. This is actually, I'm planning to do a video with this thing, and this is really an interesting build for the Hawk. It's actually one of the best right now for the Hawk. You don't have to expose yourself. You have the lockdown effect with the Magnetar, and you have the corrosion damage from the Hornet. But this Ravana is actually using Igniter and is on the range, the right range. I don't think I can deal with him. But the thing is, I'm trying to see if we can get the Titans. So the match is going to over. We have 1 minute and 23 seconds. And actually, I'm just waiting now to see if I did it, if I finished the event task. This is all what I interested to see, and I don't care. I think I have the first place. So this is also important that I will finish the first in order to get more honor points. So we need to do all the things in order to do it, to finish the first guy. First place, I mean. So enemy 1 and enemy 3, they are coming there. He's using a blitz. I have to make sure that I have a line of sight here. Enemy 3, I'm not sure what he's using. And the Ravana from the back is coming there. He just activated my last and I did the same thing to him. So I'm trying to steal with this blitz. Let's see if we can do it. And unfortunately, I'm reloading. We lost the kill here. The Cyclone Minos got it. And this Ravana is so annoying. We cannot deal with him. So strong. I think he's going to kill me. I'm dead here. But let's see. I think I have enough. There is a big gap between us. So this is why I feel confident to attack this Ravana, even though it took me out. So I think we have 5 seconds. Let's see. Okay, the match is going to over. Let's see the tale of the tapes and let's see if we did it. The big moment is coming. Closing moments. Let's see if we finish the event task. I think I'm the first person that did it, actually. It took me a lot of time of grinding. 6 million damage and 15 kills. Oh my goodness. Yes, I think it's enough. We did more than almost 5k honor points. So yeah, good game. This person was running good robots there. Let's see if we finish the event task. Yes, we did it. We got the Dragon Dragoon. I cannot believe it. So all the work and all the investment, all the grinding is to get the Dragon Dragoon. And we did it. We did it. We got the Dragon Dragoon. I cannot, you know, it's like a dream. It's like a dream. I cannot believe we did it. We actually finished the event task to get Dragon Dragoon. Yes, thank you, Pixonic. Thank you for the rewards. I really appreciate that. And it was for free, of course. It was for free, but not to mention all the time and grinding and hours we played and we invested in order to get this thing. Anyway, now I will show you exactly the list. How we did it. So this is the task. This is what you need to do in order to finish the event task. Play 15 battles, win 10 battles. You can see it in front of your screen. All the way down below to the last task to earn 180,000 honor points. I repeat, this is a crazy number, Pixonic. This is a crazy number. I literally played almost 8 hours and I am Champion League player and it took me almost 8 hours. I think more than that, just to finish the last task. Okay, this is it. And now I will show you the prizes. You can see the prizes in front of your screen. 250k silver, 1k power cells, 200 gold, discus drones, tier 2 healing microchip, 100 event coins, 300 gold, 12 hours of premium, tier 3 defense microchips, and the last prize is Dragon Dragoon. In my opinion, guys, if you are doing it, the last task, don't try to do it. Don't try to do it with all... Let's face it, it is almost impossible. I told you how many times and how many hours I played in order to do it. But I just wanted to show you that this video... And this is actually... It's possible, but it required a lot of time, a lot of grinding. I don't think it's worth it. But the other task, it is much... You can do it, you know, if you played the weekend skirmish, you had a chance to do it and to finish it, in my opinion. But the last task, it's almost impossible. Even for Champion League player, it's almost impossible. And I wish the next event, Pixonic, the owner of this game, they are going to give us more prizes, more rewards, and more easy chances to get something from this event. So I hope they are going to watch this video and they are going to see how much time and effort I invested in order to do it. And I'm talking as a Champion League player, and the majority of people cannot afford, and especially the free-to-play players, to to do all this thing, and it required also to invest a little bit of more than that. I invested a little bit of silver even to finish some of the tasks, because I did not have the Fujin in order to do the fourth or the fifth task, I'm not sure. But anyway, let me know what you think about that. I told you my opinions about this thing, and let me know if you are going to do it by yourself in the comments down below. And guys, I think I deserve to get a like, and after all the time I invested to make this video and to show you that I did it and finished the event task, so I deserve at least to get a like from you. And if you are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon if you haven't done it yet, so you won't miss any future content, crazy content like that, and future content, funny moment and stuff like that. And yeah, thank you to the patrons, the members of this channel, and until next time, have a good day / night. Taking me so damn long, it's fading.